Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1968 Plymouth Road Runner. And it's looking pretty tough here. We'll take a look. You can see these had the quad headlights up front and nice chrome bumper as well. Very slick. And the nicest part about this one, it's got the big 426 Hemi under the hood as well. And you can see that's finished out just like it would have been from the factory. The dual four barrels, the chrome air cleaner. And really looking slick under there, that's for sure. And being a Roadrunner, it does have the beep beep horn under the hood here too. It's kind of cool. Definitely a slick looking car. And this one has some aftermarket rims on it, as you can see. And it does have disc brakes up front. That's cool. And it does have the hood with the Hemi badging on it. Very nice. And the glass, the trim, everything's looking slick. And inside, you can see it's got the black vinyl interior. And that all looks like new as well. It's got a 50-50 split bench seat up front here. And the original three-spoke wheel. And all original dashboard as well. 120 mile an hour speedometer, and your temp gauge, that kind of stuff. And just AM FM stereo there in the dash. But, I mean, it looks like new in there, that's for sure. Very slick. Another giant set of rims out back, as you can see. It's got drum brakes in the back. And nice chrome bumper out back as well. And you can see the Hemi badge here. And it does have the dual exhaust with the oval tips. Very cool. There's your Plymouth Road Runner badges as well. Alright guys, you can see this thing's just slick all the way around. Really nice bodywork and paint. Yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs on it. 68 Roadrunner. It's even got a correct date coded block on it. 8 3/4 inch rear with 391 sure grip. Anyway guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. It's definitely a sharp looking car. I'm going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.